calling all fashionistas, because today kicks off the first ever Boise Fashion Week. It's something we often hear about in bigger cities like New York or Los Angeles, but what can we expect here? Our Shira Matsuzawa caught up with the organizers and some of the designers to find out.
Don't give up, because we've come a little closer.
This is just a snippet of what people can expect from the first Boise Fashion Week ever.
Fashion Week is a nonprofit collective of various professionals from the fashion industry, ranging from photography, designers, stage crew, that have all come together to really push the needle forward for the fashion industry here in Boise.
Erica Becker is the producer behind Boise Fashion Week.
I'm excited. I think a lot of people have really been craving something like this.
Boise Fashion Week kicks off on Friday, October 20th, and goes through the 22nd. Each night showcases something different.
Sustainable Night is going to be a lot of collections that are kind of vintage inspired, or designers are really focused on sourcing sustainable products that use like less water, recycled materials. Maybe even unique materials. Ready to wear is going to be collections that are almost like production ready. So special occasion is going to be more of like bridal, prom, fundraising opportunity, gowns, and tuxedos.
The event will feature established and local fashion designers like Cartier Dior Eliasson from Pocatello. Her love of fashion design started when she was just 9 years old.
I started making dresses out of like paper, discarded materials, literally anything I could get my hands on. When I was 16, I was a contestant on the second season of Project Runway Junior. After that, when I turned 18, I moved to Paris to study fashion design.
She got her degree and later launched her brand, Rhinestone Reveal.
I'm very passionate about cultivating kind of that fashion community here and kind of places where you might not expect it. I went to school in Paris, and I actually ended up coming back for the purpose of being able to do fashion design in the place where I grew up. So it's very special to me.
Fashion designer Seth Aaron also had a passion for fashion from a young age. You might recognize him as the winner of Project Runway Season 7.
They asked me back for All Stars Season 3. That was in 2014. I went on that. I won that one.
He's gone on to host many fashion events and had a show on QVC.
You know, Seth Aaron, this is the first Boise Fashion Week ever to happen here in our community.
Right.
How does it make you feel to be part of this inaugural event?
I love starting at ground zero with Fashion Weeks. I've done a lot of them throughout the United States. And, you know, Fashion Next, I just showed at last weekend. I started with them 10 years ago, their very first show. And now they're named number one outside of Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week in New York, number one Fashion Week in the United States.
Friday's event is happening at Trailhead, a nonprofit located in the heart of Boise. Jacob Grinwis is the director of operations. He describes Trailhead as a gym membership for entrepreneurs.
Our mission is to support and activate Idaho's entrepreneurs. So we do that in a couple different ways. The first is our co-working space in downtown Boise. It's kind of the surface level of our business, but really what we do is underneath that. And it's educational programming, mentorship, fundraising opportunities, networking opportunities, and all of that good stuff.
And over the weekend, Boise Fashion Week promises a good time.
It's a night to get dressed up and come have a great time and just enjoy a show.
A show Cartier says she's extra thrilled about because it's happening here at home.
I am super, super proud to be able to showcase fashion design in my home state.
And I think it's just the beginning of something that is much bigger than I think a lot of us are even fully aware of at this point.
I would kind of agree with that. I think it shows Boise's growing up. Again, this all kicks off at 7 tonight, and it's at Trailhead in downtown Boise. We'll be right back.